Okay, so our first exercise is in the prayer position here. We're trying to work on improving thoracic mobility. So we have Corey here demonstrating for us. What we can see to start with is sort of, it's a bit tough for him to get into this position. He's having a little bit of rounding and flattening of his lordosis. What we want him to concentrate on is just taking some deep breaths in through his diaphragm here, trying to expand the lower part of his ribcage. And as he breathes out, he's trying to extend through his medial spine here, so he's lifting up and up and up. And see, as he breathes in, he expands through the bottom here, breathes out, and he's just able to extend a little bit further there. And we're just using his breathing to help improve his mobility a little bit there. So he might spend a good 5 minutes or so doing this, and then we can move on to a second stage exercise. You can see he's really improving his postural position there, breath by breath.